time. Say, lady, won't you show me a smile? Now wait a minute, girl, you know you look fly. The same way you did back in Overbrook High. Truly divine, now show me a sign. I want you to remember, but you won't even try. Come on,
do you really care?
Yes, I really care.
Who would have thought that our worlds would collide? On the corner of hello and goodbye. But I won't deny, I'm lonely inside. A million faces in the crowd and she overlooks mine. And though I've got pride, you know I won't lie. The memory of you is still etched in my mind. Come on. I don't really think I know you, but it's nice to see you again. Someone that I barely spoke to, yet today we seem like old friends. Do you really care?
Yes, I really care.
I wonder if I told you we could go away some weekend. Oh, so many things to show you. Here we go, no wait, that depends. Do you really care?
Yes, I really care.
Should I even try taking a risk? I see the years have been good to you, miss. This is a trip, I should see you like this. Downtown in the gallery shopping for kicks. Though you don't know I exist, I can never forget your perfect lips and the curve of your hips. But yo,
do you really care?
Yes, I really care.
So tell me, lady, what's been new in your life? Is there another lover doing you right? As for me, I've been around the world twice. Sunsets in Morocco, seen Paris at night. And many women for my every delight. But for life's eternal journey, you're the one I'd invite. Come on.
Can I be the one you're close to? Would you tell me every secret? Someone that you gave your heart to? Baby, would you let me keep it? Do you really?
A radio audience about.
My old lady, you just overcast and your ass is shady. Trying to block the
the sunlight with all of that hype. And now I'm discontinuing all of this pipe that I've been laying. As long as you keep swaying to another cruise tempo, I gotta let you go and that's simple. So get it through your two tempos, because I'm trying to live better than a blip hole. And you exempt, and I won't sip on the write off. So step out my world and turn the light off.
Was my high school sweetheart down from start, when all I had was high hopes, my health and my art. But when I got my fame, she became unsure if I could still feel the same when I came off tour. I said for sure, cause what God gave us, girl, I'm grateful. No need to be insecure, baby, your nigga's faithful. So now I'm off doing dates in a gang of states, and as my status elevates, I see the baddest states at the backstage gate, looking great, straight waiting for a nigga. So now I figure, hey, I only live once, I'm going all out today. Made a call out to LA to say what I had to say.
Nah, I still love you, but it's just, hey, I gotta.
Hey, that's bullshit. If you still love me, then
hey, 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 it's a dick thing.
Yo, man, that's real.
Hey, I gotta be out, man.
Now I get back the very next week, only to learn the tables turned like a technique. 1200, last thing in the world that I wanted, with my girl going out every night getting blunted and suited with a clique of well-known, reputed groupie hoes from all the hip-hop shows. Backstage with a little backpack, trying to get trolled by another nigga with talent, wealth, and fame. Oh, I suppose, I guess I got myself to blame for turning her out into a hip-hop freak. Now I seek counseling from a therapist twice a week.
Instantly she made another selection, cause he was in the line for that, the money connection. Correction, way more paid is why she laid and played the charade in the game with deception. This mysterious mistress is just an actress of the mattress, cause she's a wannabe mattress. Well built but equipped with the tackiest of tactics. And I hate it, why this is dedicated to all of them type of women who still be swimming, lost and confused in the lake of illusion with no values, is why they're constantly losing.